Maryland Youth Orchestra Chamber Program.
everybody. Thank you so much for being here tonight. My name is Monica Vasey Rhodes, and I've had the pleasure of directing the MCYO Harp Ensemble for about 10 years out of its approximately 19-year history. The ensemble consists of students ranging in age and ability and helps them gain ensemble experience to support their transition to playing with the orchestras at MCYO. We're grateful to the Kennedy Center for offering these daily free concerts at the Millennium Stage and having us back year after year. Thank you also to the families supporting these students' love of music and the staff at MCYO as well for all their support and help making this happen. We wish you happy holidays, and we hope you'll enjoy the next group, which is MCYO's Chamber Ensemble, directed by Julie Savignon.
Good evening, I'm Julie Savignon, and to kind of fill the time, we're gonna get the harps off and bring the chamber ensemble on. So I direct the chamber ensemble at Maryland Classic Youth Orchestra. So the chamber ensemble is a conductorless ensemble. I am there to work with them at every rehearsal to help guide them, train them, inspire them, and ultimately lead them to be leading themselves. So it's always quite a feat from when we start our first rehearsal. I should add that we're the only ensemble in the area who does this sort of thing. So it's always new for the students. They are all 9th and 10th graders, and they go through a fairly rigorous audition process to become part of the ensemble. And then they find their way here and learn quite a bit about leadership and musicality, and of course there's incredible music that was written for this ensemble. So tonight we brought you two pieces kind of inspired by the season. The Corelli Christmas Concerto was composed for the eve of Christmas, so Corelli had that in mind. So it has that, and then the Holberg Suite is kind of conjures up the Nordic beauty of this time of year, and so there's a lot of enthusiasm and vim and verve that they bring to that piece. So I hope you enjoy it. We will find our way on stage, and then they will take things away. Here we go. I'm going to get out of the way, but please enjoy.
Thank you for joining us at Millennium Stage. For more information,